one.
Hello everybody, Reaper X1 here again, playing some more Terra Tech 06.1.1. Back in an unstable build, out and about, trying to see what kind of crap I can get up to. Kind of still need a mobile delivery cannon. That's what my big thing is that I'm hunting for right now, and then on top of that I'm trying to max that one out. Trying to max out the geocore license. Last time I was playing, I didn't have much luck finding any geocore guys. But we'll see what happens this time. Maybe with a fresh restart, maybe it'll work. These guys ain't doing nothing for themselves. They all want to get behind you. Ain't working this time, guys. Oh, that guy's getting back there. For a second. I'm just gonna realize how bad an idea that really was. Fabricator of some sort. I think I got one of them already. Need like grade 5. I don't know. Let's see what's over this way. Downside, my guy's slow now since he's got mostly geocore wheels on. Oh, he's got a bad spot. All geocore wheels now. And it's just another GSO base. Come on, where's the geocore? That's what I want. Well, got the go. Oh, nothing for you, buddy. Nuh-uh, not happening, Captain. Not so much. Well, I'm still getting blocks dropped on me, so it can't be too bad. But I think it's about time I clear out my receivers. Oh, if I had really planned that out better, I would have did it different. Blocks. Oh, there's a bit over there, I guess. Oh, there's a silo in there. I'm not sure. No real new missions in it coming up. that like that. Stop moving. Had to get the one, right? Okay. Should be good to go now. Giving me nothing good. Not even much of a challenge, to tell you the truth. A little cute. Screw it, I'll go after this guy. In here. Oh, come on. Good. See what we can get into over this way. is that backwards again? I didn't think I clicked on that at all. Oh, there's more of them? Come on. I'm going this way. If I can. Turn it, turn it. Come on, get around there. That's just gonna be another one, I bet. I don't know. My other playthrough went pretty good. That was to so I could edit a save. This one doesn't seem to want to give me any geocore. Oh no, don't get stuck. Dirty. The one wheel ain't moving. What's up with that? Nah, another geocore. Or GSO. Not having much fun with this now. Doesn't seem like there's any way I can progress through the license. I'm getting out of the mountain. Let's go for some salt flats and see what happens. Get him. Leave nothing. Really doing them any good though. A little bit of weirdness over there. How that is going to work out for you. I'll clean these up a little bit. So, I don't know. just not even interested in fighting them. There's more GSO there, I can tell already. Five little punks over that way. So I don't know. I'm really not liking this. Kind of have more fun slamming my dick in the door. What the hell is that thing? I'm going to visit that. It looks like it'd be a hell of a snag. Ah, big bastard. I got a feeling it's gonna destroy me, but why not? I wonder who made that. Not gonna survive long if I have my way about it. Getting leggy. X-Series. I don't see how you make out. Oh, a ton of mortars. That ain't gonna do you so much good. Don't get behind it. Stop letting them push you around. Oh, we're getting into the gooey center, I think. Oh, there's a cap! I'm guessing that was a backfire. That's gonna be a hell of a pickup. Oh, and an invader. You want to get that picked up before he shows up. There's a hell of a lot of blocks in that guy. Picking him up. Come on, get him gone. There's some dope. Keep going. Come on. Same damn dude. He ain't gonna shoot, I'll wait for him. Oh, it's gonna get jumpy. Little bastard. What you doing? Had you a goddamn pile, bud. Get him. Just sit there in front of me, that's your thing. I'm gonna fucking pan out for you though. I'm just gonna get stuck. Not gonna do so good. Battery. Yeah, well. Kind of hitting pretty good. Oh, we're both down. I'm losing. There we are. These blocks, they're pretty good. Put that back on. Pull blocks out of my shoes. I got a big circle cleaned up. Oh, This might be a little bit of a clean up here. There's parts everywhere. I'm gonna push some. Too sure how I want to proceed from here. Just driving around with no progress happening sucks. Need some geocore missions or I'm just losing interest. Look at all the parts still. Jeez. That one guy, he made a hell of a mess. Lots of guys over there now. Tag 'em up. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go for a run around here. I'm just gonna annihilate everybody I run into. Just sounds like the thing to do. Oh, I'm dying here probably. Well, I don't know, he looks pretty big. Kinda slow to be turning, I think. Gotta get into him. Going nowhere special, buddy. I how you do that. So I really probably should tune up the front end of this again. $205 of those things now. I'm not sure, but I think these are a mistake. Well, I am gonna put these. Yeah, that too. These under there. We got a row of lasers. I actually think I'm gonna probably put lasers all over. Get me all set to go. If I was charged up, it'd be even better. Again, it's going the wrong damn way. I don't get that. It's pissing me off. It's gonna get me killed. I'm gonna go to this one. If it's GeoCore, I keep playing. It's not. Well, I can tell already. Okay, come on. Well, I'm gonna go screw up these days right there. Just because I'm curious to see what this one is. That other one behind it, I already know. Fought it just a second ago. Wait. By Russell Roberts. Well, it was kind of sweet. And it went power. I don't know how many of you guys watching my videos go to the official Terra Tech forum and follow the Lemon Kingdom or the Bacon and Eggs gang that's kind of starting up now. But I've been seeing it kind of growing over the last little while, and people seem to be pretty interested in it. I, for one, haven't really taken any sides. There's also the Blood Orange Kingdom, too, so there's a little bit of controversy on who to follow on that one, I guess. Depends who you believe in. But I think if I was to ever follow anybody, probably have to be my own. I don't know, I got this weird feeling that since we got the Lemon Kingdom, and then we got Bacon and Eggs, that Jamie, one of the developers, has kind of started up. Maybe the next one might be the Four Food Groups? Not sure, just maybe. I got reading the forums before I started playing there today. I've seen that on there. So yeah, this is starting to look like just a bunch of the same old, which is all fine and good for the most part. But what I'm really after, when I get a goal, my goal is to get some of this. I got one battle, one mission of it. All of them. I don't like it. So it kind of discourages me from playing more. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to probably call her about here. I want to start next time. I got something ready waiting for me to do. But if you like what you saw, please go to my channel, throw around some likes, subscribe if you think it's worth it. pop into the comments just to say hello. Love to hear from any of yous. But until next time, have a good one. Bye.